I know, it looks excessive, but it is necessary today. I was getting disinfected before getting to the U-Haul.
We heard today that there are over 20 patients infected with a novel coronavirus and discharged from this hospital. We're gonna send them our regards.
Here we are. The interior of the hospital treating patients infected with novel coronavirus.
You can ask them for some information.
处理冠状病毒的流程是怎样的？一般是分几类病患呢？
我们现在只能排除发热的病人，然后再看那个呼吸科。好，谢谢你啊，谢谢。
They said that those patients were cured by a combination prescription by the traditional Chinese medicine and Western medicine. So here comes the patients cured from the deadly novel coronavirus.
武汉加油！武汉加油！您是什么时候住院的？住院，门诊是13号转到住院部20号。您最高发烧发到多少度了？38.9。我老婆也病了，也在医院。她现在还好吗？
她现在还行。现在出院有什么打算吗？出院按照医院的要求，在家隔离14天。你有什么打算吗？
在自己该做什么做什么去了，正常生活。
好，祝您健康，
谢谢啊。